Question 20 of the JAMB 2017 physics exams is what we're looking at. Which of the following is a scalar quantity? The first thing I want us to know is, in physics, most of the physical quantities we encounter can either fall under scalar quantities or vector quantities. And by definition, a scalar quantity is a quantity which has magnitude only and no direction. And from the options, the correct answer to this question is option D. To know more about this, visit our JAMBITE app.